Hello viewers, welcome to Innovate Teaching Channel. In this video, we are all going to learn a new concept. It is inclusive education. So by this video, you will know about what is inclusive education, what are the aspects of inclusive education, what is the importance of inclusive education, and what are the aims and objectives of inclusive education. First, let us see what is inclusive education. Inclusive education is a new approach towards educating the children with disability and learning difficulties with that of normal ones within the same roof. We know that there are multiple disabilities, right? Mainly physical disabilities like hearing impairment, vision impairment, mental disorder, and some other learning difficulties like dyslexia, dyscalculia, dysgraphia, etc. So in this new approach of inclusive education, normal children and disability children both sit within the same roof and study. Inclusive education is also called inclusion. Inclusion means it is the education that includes everyone with non-disabled and disabled people. Disabled people are the people who are in need of special education. So, this disabled and non-disabled people learn together in mainstream schools, colleges, universities, and educational institutions. The principle of inclusive education was adopted at the World Conference on Special Needs Education. Inclusive education means the place where the children with or without disabilities participate and learn together in the same class. The idea behind inclusive education is that students with special needs will be placed in the same classroom environment as other students of their own age who do not have special needs. Inclusive education implies that all young learners, young people with or without disability, with disability or without disability, are being able to learn together through the access of common preschools and schools with an appropriate network of support services. Next, let us discuss what are the aspects of inclusive education. Understanding inclusive education as a continuous process. It means inclusive education is not a one-time event. It's not like a one-day batting. Encouraging the participation of all students, teachers, and parents. It means inclusive education strengthens and sustains every individual of this inclusive system. Making curriculum flexible according to the needs of the disabled people, disabled children, while keeping the objectives of education the same for the children. It means it makes more accessible of this education system. Providing support for the teachers as well as the students. Inclusive education conducts appropriate training programs for teachers and students, it provides big support. Next, let's know what is the importance of inclusive education. First importance is children develop a positive understanding of themselves and others, like appreciating diversity, growth of respect and understanding, inculcates culture among them. The second importance is it develops friendship among the children. Through this inclusive education, children learn social skills. As we all know, some of the fundamental social skills like following directions, using manners, working with others, good hygiene, greetings, being sportive, listening to others. Third importance is children learn important academic skills. We know that academic skills are talents and habits that benefit academic pursuits such as listening, writing, reading, doing maths, analysis, critical thinking, debate, public speaking, and many other skills which comes under academic skills. The fourth importance is it greaters the sensitivity among the people. It means through this inclusive education, children develops understanding how words can hurt, and they practices patience and they learns empathy. The fifth importance is better understanding of strengths and weaknesses. The sixth importance is development of healthy citizenship. Citizenship is the status of a person recognized under the law of a country of belonging to thereof. The seventh importance is achievement of universalization. If one achieves universalization, he or she can achieve socialization. It is the extension of the area and the range of those who share in a good. Eighth importance is, through this inclusive education, one can fulfill constitutional responsibilities like respecting the national flag and national anthem, obeying laws of our country, protecting the power, unity and integrity of the country, safeguarding public property and so on. Finally, let's move out with what are the aims and objectives of inclusive education. A. Education for all. It means it doesn't show any partiality among the children. All will be included under inclusive education. B. Protection of rights. C. Identification of skills. D. Development of social consciousness, which is shared by individuals within a society. E. To prepare new challenges. F. Development of brotherhood. G. To improve quality of education. So, finally guys, if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.
Click the bell icon to get latest notifications.
Don't forget to like, share and comment. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos and stay tuned to our Innovate Teaching channel.